Welcome to Breath, your 30-day yoga journey. It's day 8. Don't hate, meditate, feel great, and snuggle up for a restorative practice. So wear something extra comfy today. If you have an extra blanket or towel, bring it. And if you want to bring a pillow, grab that too. If you don't have any of these things, just come as you are. It'll still be really yummy and snuggly. Let's get started. All right, my sweet friend, come on down to the ground. This is a nice, slow and low practice today for you know who and I too. Just kind of. Forcing anything or even trying to change anything, just noticing here, although you'll find by bringing your awareness, your attention to something. Exhale, send the heart forward, hands to rest, either on the earth, the calves, the ankle, maybe even grabbing the foot here. As you're ready, begin to allow the weight of the head to come over, head to knee pose, or head toward the knee pose. And you can use your makeshift bolster, if you like, to rest the head. Listen to the sound of your breath. Thank you. little bit every day and some aspect of centering, of breathing deep here, smooth, long, deep breaths. And if you're like, man, I want to do that one day, but I can't do it yet, just do one leg at a time, getting the core engaged, getting the coordination.